the breed started way back, dates all the way back to Roman times. The Roman soldiers used to use the, they're called Roman Dover dogs, and they would actually guard the cattle and protect the troops at night when they slept. And they would herd the cattle along their way. One of the stops that they made along the way was Rottweil, Germany. And there the butchers really liked these dogs, and they became real friendly with them, and the butchers would take a sasho and wrap around their neck and put their money in there, and that's where they would keep it. And that's what it got the butcher named the butcher dog.